The investigation into Kenneth White's disappearance exposed a glaring flaw in our current law.
Senator George Amador brings to light a new law to help police effectively respond to abduction reports by defining it as the appropriate time for Child Protective Services to release case records.
I think this is just one step of several steps that need to be taken to kind of overhaul a system that, in my opinion, is a failed system.
When a child is missing, every second counts. And back in December, in the town of Knox, we all read about a five-year-old claimed missing by his cousin, but in reality was tragically murdered.
Swift emergency action and knowledge of the child's background increases the chance for a safe recovery.
The law enforcement agencies did everything they possibly can to try to work with CPS, but at the time during the investigation, there was some unclarity in the current statute.
It did cause a hindrance, and we did waste some resources.
Senator Amador's bill makes it clear when there's reason to believe the person in legal authority of the missing child is the subject of an abuse report, records from the state child abuse database can be released to accelerate the investigation.
If CPS denies the request, law enforcement agencies can request the administrative review by OCFS, who has the ability to overturn the decision by the local CPS.
I think down the road, maybe this could definitely help move investigations along, and who knows, maybe it will save a life.
We need to make sure that we give law enforcement every possible tool for a missing child. This bill will help law enforcement do their job. It will help our communities be safer. Most importantly, it will help our children.